Happening today, Baton Rouge Police Chief Murphy Paul speaking at the Baton Rouge Press Club. Outgoing chief announcing, of course, his retirement a few months ago, but recently delayed his final day while the search for his replacement is, of course, in the final stretch. Mayor Sharon Western Broom expected to interview the finalists this week. Doors open, though, for the press club meeting at 11:30 this morning. It's Drusilla Place off of Jefferson Highway.